This is not my Bharat Mata that I know, sir. My Bharat Mata has given birth to Muslims, to Christians, to, in fact, Parsis, to Buddhists, to Jains, and to atheists. This is not the Bharat Mata. When we say Bharat Mata ki jai, we say Bharat Mata ki jai for all these people. But at the same time, we say Jai Hind. Why is Jai Hind not a patriotic slogan, and why is Bharat Mata ki jai alone a patriotic slogan? Is there no insidious meaning in that? And that is why. Or Bhagat Singh's inquilab Zindabad? Is that not patriotic? Is Bhagat Singh not patriotic? Then do not distinguish on the basis of what slogans are shouted. A patriot is a patriot. Is an Indian patriot. And that is why that Indian patriotism is what we are standing for, not for Hindutva patriotism or for Hindutva nationalism. It's Indian nationalism. And it is that Indian nationalism that has to be nurtured, and that is our duty. And because of not nurturing that, you have these lynch mobs here today.